you with when you came. And you took my not doing anything as weakness. But right now, in the name of Jesus, I apply the blood of Jesus to every witchcraft power, every identified demon or witchcraft resource. Release what you stole. Because I want to tell you something, witches. We and I have right standing with God. I can resist the devil and you will flee. We and I have right understanding with God. I'm not going to shadow box nothing in the air. I'm aware of the divine resources of God. The weapons that we are using are unimaginably powerful. The angels that have been divinely discharged to take charge of your negativity, you're facing them right now, according to Psalms 91. Although you might fight against us, you will never prevail. Jeremiah 1:18-19. Everything concerning us is protected from the attack and the rebellion of the evil one. Psalm 125:3. It has been divinely decreed that you will not stand before us because we are filled with the Holy Ghost. No enchantment, no divination. No divination will rise up against us, according to Numbers 23:3. Everything God has said concerning you witches will come to pass. As for me and my house, we're pursuing you, overtaking you, and launching the assault against you. The battle lines have been drawn. This is an offensive section of the spirit warfighters. I've been cleansed by the blood, empowered by the Holy Ghost. During this fast, you will not stand. I'm going to pursue you in the name of Jesus until you, power of God. I've been divinely enforced. I've been given my orders. I want you to understand, God's warfighter anointing is going to destroy you in the name, with all the forces of God standing behind it. In the